A baby was taken to the hospital today after firefighters had to cut it out of an upside-down SUV that had crashed. Three other people were also hurt in the crash. It happened around 10 this morning on Ford Avenue, just behind Stambaugh Auditorium. Police said the baby was in an infant seat and did not seem to be badly hurt.